And England skipper Andrew Strauss arrived in London, proudly showing off the little urn. They'll spend 4 days at home before flying out for the World Cup. And Belinda, I just can't understand how something so small can be so impressive.
Well, Mark, you would know about that. Thank you very much.